Hi, guys.
How you doing?
You know, it's very, very hard to find restaurants that allow people to smoke in New York. It's a law, and I think outside of this New York State, that probably in other states it's the same thing. So what I have here is actually something that's a rarity. I have here, it's a matchbox from one of my favorite restaurants, and you can't get it anymore because they don't make matches because people don't smoke. But this is a magic matchbox, which is why I kept it. See, if I go like this, it starts to open. But it's actually not the matchbox that's magical. It's actually the matches that are magical. So if I take the match and I strike it just like this, okay, out of the smoke, I can produce a half dollar. The match becomes a copper coin too, which is a pretty good matchup, wouldn't you say? That's nice, isn't it?
Indeed.
Now, I used to do magic with this, but I found out that the magic that I did was a little confusing. I held a silver coin in this hand, and I took the copper coin and I held it over here. Then I did a little move like this, but this move confused people, and they couldn't remember where the coins were. Where is the copper coin?
Is it here?
It is. Good memory. Good memory. And the silver coin's over here. And I realized, though, whenever I did the breakdancing, people would lose their focus. They wouldn't remember where the coins were. So I realized that there was a way to make sure that people remembered which hand had which coin. So if I take the silver coin and I hold it here, silver watch, silver coin, you'd remember where it is. Copper coin over here. So now it didn't matter if I did the Macarena, right? You'd still remember where the coins were. Where's the copper coin?
Memory aid here.
It is, that's right. And the silver coin's over here because of the silver watch. Good memory. But now that you could see that, I could actually do some magic for you. So I'm going to hold the silver coin here, silver watch, silver coin, copper coin in this hand. Close my hand, I just give them a little wiggle like this, and now the silver coin actually comes all the way over here. The copper coin comes over here, and they switch places. Now you can see the magic. I'll do that again for you. Silver coin here, silver watch, silver coin, copper coin in this hand. Little wiggle, and the silver coin comes over here, just like before. A copper coin comes over here. They switch places. If you keep liking this, I'll keep doing it. Want me to do it again?
I like it.
I'm going to take the silver coin, hold it here, copper coin over here. Remember, silver watch, silver coin. But sometimes I forget to put my watch on. And then I don't even remember where the coins are. And if that happens, something I have to do, I have to make them disappear, just like that. But they never go too far, Bill. You see, to find them, we only have to use our imagination. If I take a look over here, we get the two coins.
Nice.
Isn't that nice? Did you like that?
Oh, I sure did.
If you keep liking it, I'll keep doing it. Okay? Two coins, that's copper. That's silver. Bill, say go.
Go.
Gone. Ed, show. Show.
Here?
Yeah, open up. And there they are.
Wow.
You like that?
Beautiful.
Well, then watch this. There's silver. There's copper. Bill, say go.
Go.
Gone. Ed, show.
Oh, no. It's light.
No, they're not in here because I didn't say they were going to go in the match bucket. No, what I said was watch this. Yeah. If you take a look at my watch, under my watch, I have two coins here.
Wow.
But guys, this isn't a trick about watches. It's a trick about matches. And when I started, I took the silver coin and I held it here. I took the copper coin and I held it here. Then I made a move like this. But without my watch, sometimes they just go. And if they go, we have to use our imagination. Ed, show them.
No. Oh, yeah. There they are.
And there are the two coins. Thank you.
Unbelievable. Great.